sort of trouble?
No, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor, troubles. Welcome back to some Red Dead Redemption 2. Disrupt our ways. I've got no words.
How very upsetting for you.
Welcome to the edition where we get captured by Spanish soldiers and we are now in chains on an island. Welcome to chapter 5.
You'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve. Cabo, llévese a estos hombres.
Hosea is dead. Lenny is dead. We failed the bank robbery. I didn't even realize we lost all our money.
Welcome to Guama, gentlemen.
Oh my god.
If you'll excuse me. Yeah.
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck then.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
I cannot believe what is happening right now. Like, oh god.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Were they from the boat?
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
Huh. That's nice.
Insurrection.
Insurrection. That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
What the hell have we gotten ourselves into? Look at this crap. Wow. I'm just like, I've got mixed emotions right now, and I am lost. I'm lost. I can't believe what has happened. I still believe Micah was behind us getting ratted out to the Pinkertons. Where does it say we are? What the hell? Where on earth are we? Or Aguas Dulces, La Capilla, Arroyo de la Vibora. Wow, and it doesn't, we're not even on the map. Is this like top right of the map? Top left, sorry. This isn't. Ooh, get his gun, go, 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 go. Nice. Nice. Shit.
For once, boys, I don't think they're shooting us.
Shit. Oh my god, that was not it. Ignore that, please. Give me your rifles. Give me everything.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on. Come on, Femi. Everyone, follow me. Meet Femi.
Go, go.
Come, come, come.
Get out of here.
No, no, no.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dad.
Oh my god, not Javier.
We'll find you!
Cui, Cui, go, go!
Oh my god, we're losing everyone, bro. This game is insane. Actually insane.
Come on, Arthur. Quickly, I have some guns stashed here. Come.
This is Uncharted 1.
Hey.
Look how red we are. Okay, let's do this. This is kind of badass. Ah, shit, he went behind the wall. These guys seem cool. Oh yeah! I like these rifles. What are these? Bolt action. Yeah, no wonder. Shit. Reload, Arthur. Oh my god! What are we doing?
Come on, follow me. Quick!
Got Micah with his gut hanging out. Damn, this is crazy. You wouldn't even think this is Red Dead.
What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay.
Shit, so only one of them.
Fusa will be desperate to find you.
Who's Fusa?
You must be very careful.
Oh, is that the leader?
So, who is this Fusor?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
Wow.
Little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here.
That's really cool.
Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you.
This
but
feels like Last of Us 2 at the end, with Abby and Ellie.
Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
Santa Barbara.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur?
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Wow. This is insane. Welcome to the new world. Silver again. Do not fall behind while walking with the gang. Get 10 headshots. Okay. Where are we at? Okay, we are actually here. Okay. Stranger. Dutch. What's this stranger? There's a horse?
For Christ's sake.
Your horse is not on the island. Yeah, no shit, but I saw a horse symbol. I would be surprised if Shimmer made it with us. Not Shimmer, Shadow. How do we get down there? We gotta go follow this road. I'm a little bit sus of Micah right now. This is so crazy. Look at the way we're running, it's really weird. Wow. I would have never thought we'd end up here. What the hell? It's a boar. Wild boar. Where is this stranger? Over here. Is this the guy? Whoa.
That don't look good.
What?
The hell was that?
Oh, great. Just great. Bloody hell. Savage. Wait, what?
Guinness! Guinness!
Nothing is going our way whatsoever. Slap me again, you prick.
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, my master? What are you doing here? You
Jesus, doing here? Settle, buddy.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on.
I'm an American. My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
What? Oh, is this our camp? Pull right arm. Okay, well, that's not working. Let's roll. Come on. Come on. There we go. Son of a bitch, come here. Prick. Wanna punch me now, huh?
You okay?
I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this.
Gun? Yep, thank you. I will gladly take that.
Follow me.
It's either us or them. Let's do it.
Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone.
Okay. Guess we're putting this away.
They'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick.
Yeah, why? Oh, shit.
Oye, ¿qué pasa? Te voy a decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes,
Entiendo lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay, they've moved. Come on, keep close behind me.
As if they didn't hear him.
Move over.
Yeah.
Let's go. Stay close.
I'm with you.
The guard, keep out of sight. Okay, follow me. Keep quiet.
Okay, you're the one not being quiet.
Disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tierra.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
Ratas? Creado por el mismo diablo.
Are they talking about the leader?
Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca a ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Ooh, they're gonna go back for us.
Siempre lo hacen.
Gonna see we're gone. We did it.
Okay, let's move.
Kill the hangman.
Maldito bastardo! Shit! Atrape ese infeliz!
Get them down from there! Shoot the rope!
As if they didn't hear that. Did they not?
Damn! They're coming from
Shit.
Behind us!
Bloody hell. Come on, peek, buddy. Oh, freaking hell. Shit. Do I have a shotgun? No, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna have to make do here. Shit. Get him. Quick, get this guy. Quick. Nice. Sick. In the shoulder. In the head. Way nice.
Venga, hermanos, estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes, thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Huh.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
He's got one arm.
Good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do.
He's got one arm. Holy shit. Lucky these guys are nice to us. Jeez. That's insane. Okay, well, I guess we're going to see Dutch now. Bronze.
Yes, it's my turn.
Release all the workers within 4 seconds. Complete within 540, get 8 headshots. I'm sure we got a lot of those headshots, like, come on. Alright, well, let's go to Dutch. Okay, there we go. I was worried we didn't have our guns on us, but it's because we're at the camp. Okay, so how the hell do we get to Dutch now? We're just gonna have to go this way, okay. Oh, wait, it told us to go the other way. I'm gonna go this way. Why is it... Oh, that's why. Well. Do we really have to run? That's crazy. Look at us running. That's funny. Oh, we really have to go all the way around. This is cool. This is really cool. We had to do that stranger mission, right? Because that was yellow. It wasn't optional. Why did it say we have to go all the way, like... Ooh, look. Look at this. Shit, okay.
Idiota.
Everything's fine. I wanted to distract the people. Can we do anything? Okay, there's guards everywhere. I don't know what to do. Let's just run.
No me gusta esto.
Damn. Oh, there's more. What? Where? What?
Shit.
Are you kidding? Okay, I don't know how the hell they saw us there, but... Okay, let's continue. This is very weird. I'm just trying to take this all in. This is heaps. This is really crazy. And it's not like we can get money taken off us. Because we've got none. Okay, we're back this way. Wow. As if there's no way, other way to get to Dutch. We're gonna just gonna have to sneak. We can't take all these guys on our own. And we don't have, we hardly have any like, Deadeye now, or health items. We don't have any health items. We just have to, that's a really cool bird. Let's just cut this way. Can we go straight from where we're going? Oh, we have to go around. Okay, fine, let's do it. Oh God, look at all the guards. How the hell do we get in? We have to sneak. Wait, let's work this out. He's on the outskirts, so we should be going this way. No way. Oh.
What?
What? Oh, see that? Did you see that? That's insane. What? Come on, we have to escape this. We've made it. Please. Shit. Smooth, Arthur. Quick, quick, quick. Surely, surely. Look at that. We're sort of glitching now. See how they all just snuck up on me? And we actually did that. That is so badass of us. Go us. Go team. Okay. There's still some up there. Nice. Now what? It says it's here. Let's walk away from it a bit. Maybe it's a bit glitched because... we're not wanted anymore. What's going on? It's glitched. Could we have come down this way? Oh wow, there we go, look. Oh my god, we actually could have, so we just went the wrong way. Well, not the wrong way, we just went a longer way. Oh well, that's fine. We dodged the law of this island, Guama. Oh, look. Yeah, okay, it was glitched. Okay, that's fine.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herkul spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Yeah, it was glitched, that makes sense. So, we kind of like broke the game.
What do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here. And set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
Yeah.
You want to go back to Saint Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect
that's
it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run.
Yep.
But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say.
Oh, look at this.
A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump. Sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home.
Don't even...
How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Jesus, this is...
Right there. That's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Yeah. I realized that at the start of this episode. Remember when I said, I go, wait a second. The money. It's gone. And they stole for nothing, and Hosea and Lenny died for nothing.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah.
Oh.
I knew I'd heard that name before.
Right.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
Oh, I imagine.
So what happened with John and that
bank? Oh, yeah.
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
Interrogation.
I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away.
Hopefully.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Micah, it has to.
Sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Someone's benefiting from this, man. This is part of someone's plan. I swear it's Micah's. I swear it's Micah's. If it's Micah's, go back to this moment right now. When it happens, I'm going to go right back to this moment. It was Micah. It was Micah.
Pardon me, my queen.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Oh, that's it. This way.
See, then you pay more.
What?
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Jesus.
Wow.
Easy, Dutch.
She dead?
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
Jesus.
Oh.
Well, I got some Spanish.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe
me? Oh.
Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar.
Javier.
Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Dutch?
We're gonna have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, I'm sure you got some
idea. I wanna do some stealth killing.
And help me kill them.
I'm guessing he's got left.
You take the one on the right.
Yep.
I'll take the left.
Done. Ready? 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 Now. So sick.
So much for the count to three. Okay.
Well,
let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
You took too long and it said kill them, so I did.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
Ooh, rum. Doesn't that increase our dead eye? Yep.
Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Voy a acostar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Okay.
Una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Nice.
Over here.
Health cure, great. Chewing tobacco, great. Okay, we've got enough ammo.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war... Start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
You got any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
There ain't enough dust.
This place will go.
Okay. Release valve. Ooh. Okay.
Okay. We are nearly there.
Okay, let's get out before we go boom.
All right, head on out and wait
for me. I'll get this going.
Okay. Oh shit. Now what?
We better hurry. Follow me.
Yeah, this thing's gonna bloody explode. Is that enough distance for us?
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes
yeah,
up.
Yeah, no shit.
Come on, we can hide behind that well.
Okay.
That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Yep. Oh, god damn. Look at that.
Now, let's go.
Go. Go, go, go. Where is he? Okay.
Am I glad to see you?
Come on, son.
Oh! I didn't know they knew. It's alright, I got yous, I got yous. I'm a pro. Hijo de puta. I know what that means. I had Spanish friends growing up. Yeah, nice. Okay, more to behind. Okay. Wait, cover Dutch, go. Oh god.
This way, stay with me.
Shit, shit, shit.
You okay there? I'm here. I think he's passed out, Dutch.
Shit. Running out of dead eye. Jeez. Go, 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 go.
Shit, they're coming out after us. Arthur, you got them.
I think so. Let's just run.
Head down towards the river.
Where's the river? Shit. In the peepees. Ooh, that was a headshot. Our aim is getting so much better. Oh, this river.
Let's get across the river. We can hold them off from there.
Okay, give me some cover.
He's passed out. Or dead. He'll be fine.
He better not be dead.
You stay here. Take care of these fools a bit.
Okay.
No problem. Go quick.
Oh my god. As soon as I say our aim's getting better, we screw up. I see you. Shit. Oh my god. Don't even mention it. Look at... Only remember me doing the good stuff. Not this missing our aim shit. What's this one like? Ooh. It's got much faster fire rate. Goodbye. Look at Arthur's face. Love it. Shit, okay. Shit, that was weird breathing. What was that? He was breathing. Hell hath no fury.
We did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Wow.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
What's going on? I swear it's Micah. He has been so quiet. What's going on? It's the Navy.
This must be the boat he called in.
Oh my god.
That's a goddamn warship.
Look at the Gatling gun.
To hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
Wow.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running?
No.
So what do we do?
Gatling gun.
I will go get the cannon, Eddie.
The cannon?
Okay, let's get to it.
This is badass. I love this. Ooh. Nah, it's Micah for sure.
Micah, hold them back. You're cool. Get that cannon into position. I'll get the ammunition.
More coming down the left side, fellas.
Is that Micah talking?
What do you want? You are trapped up here.
Got one sneaking up on the right there. Don't let him get any closer.
Shit, we've run out of Deadeye.
Gonna need your help, my friend.
Sure.
Consume Deadeye Tonic. Do we have Deadeye Tonic? Oh, we've got that. Ooh. Nice. Where?
Arthur, are you going to help him?
Oh shit, sorry, I didn't even... Is that a cannon or a...
Damn, this is heavy.
Come on, this is so badass, I love it.
Damn, there's a whole lot more of them.
It's alright, we can get him. Get him! Just kill him. Fucking obliterate him. Yeah.
Wait, I'll come too.
We'll guard this thing.
Okay, good. Let's go. What are we using? This.
Grab that shotgun out there.
Ooh.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here.
Wait, I want to replace the other rifle.
Follow me.
Wait.
This
wait.
Is kind of fun.
Wait. This one, I don't want that. I want that. better fire rate. Alright, shotgun, let's go. Die, motherfuckers. Oh my god! What is going on? What was that? Everything's glitching. That was really weird, but it worked. I don't care, it worked. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Yep, we need to push him back. Let's do it. Whoa! Oh, really?
Damn it. What do we do now?
Cover left.
Oof. You take the left. Okay. And you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
And where am I?
There's another boat coming.
Okay, 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 okay. This is a lot, but I've got this. Shit. Nice. Nice. Gotta wait for these guys to get closer.
Look out! Another boss arriving on the yacht!
On the yacht?
Shoot, Arthur.
Yeah, calm down.
Another boss landed on the beach.
I know I'm the one that does all the work, but... I know. Finish the remaining soldiers. Okay. Oh shit. Anyway. Done. Let's do it. Go. This is so sick. I would have not even guessed that this game was going to do this. If you said Red Dead Redemption is going to be a game about this, all the good stuff, the main stuff, and then we're going to be deserted on an island shooting cannons with prisoner Frenchmen and fighting battleships and stuff, I would not have said that. But you know what, this is fantastic. I love it so much. I'm so concentrated.
You made the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what in life? We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Oh yes, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, fire in the hole, bitches!
Keep firing.
Oh, I will not stop. I do not care. The whole thing's shaken.
Keep at them. They can't take much more of this.
Reloading.
Come on, come on, faster, faster, faster. Go.
Ah, missed. But they've already taken some damage.
Nice! It's a goddamn battleship.
Let's get down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable,
look at his face.
Tell him we'll be ready to set sail.
I do not trust him.
Will, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Cool. It was a great pleasure to make your.
Come with us. Wow, we're going back to Saint Denis, huh?
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Huh.
They're cool.
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool. We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick. Shit.
Let's get up around the back.
We're
of that
still going.
Post. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Oh, shut up. We said it at the same time.
Come on, run!
Me and Arthur think alike. You know, we're like brothers. Did you see him shoving? Ooh, Micah, I'm gonna... I hate him. Hey! Okay. That works. We're really pushing, goddamn. That was really stupid. We just went in like guns blazing. I was like, ah! Oh. But a few of them worked. A few of them worked. Okay.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up
there! Wait, do we still have our shotgun? Yeah! Oh my god, I got two people at once. Ooh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm sick at this island. Nice. Look at Arthur's face. Love it. I'm so used to the shotgun being on the bottom, so that's why I keep equipping the bottom. Hey! Whoa! Where from?
Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
Okay.
Get up here, Arthur.
Yeah, I'm here.
More Fusar men coming through the field.
Okay. Come on. Let's pick them off before they get too close.
Look at us go. Nicely done. We're so badass. wait for Micah to finish planting the explosives.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
Hurry up, dumbass.
Okay, boy.
God, if I could shoot him right now.
Stand back.
I don't trust Micah, man. If I'm right, I'm gonna love it. Shotgun to the face. Goodbye. Ooh.
Oh, I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
Ooh. We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
What are we doing?
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is... Enough. Oh, I have had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Here!
Did we get him? Shit!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Yep.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Okay.
The ship. Come on. What happened to Fushar?
Oh, okay.
I didn't see him. Damn it. They have set the
Of course they've sent reinforcements. We've shut up this entire town.
Another one.
Where? Oh.
Keep going. Just get to that boat.
100%, let's do it.
Look out on the left, this one on the
off. Oh, yep, got him. Oh god, there's another one. Shotgun to the face again. Oh, okay, never mind. Peek. We need our shotgun.
Head on our left. Can you get to that?
Yes. Go, go, go.
Hey, out there, we don't have a shot on you.
Go, 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 go. Nice. Die, bitch.
I got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh.
Let's get off this island.
Just about.
Wow.
What now?
We're actually leaving.
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put
Look
some
at our
more
eyes.
Money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they sent any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here.
We have
been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Hmm. Was that all of chapter 5? Or are we still in chapter 5? I just can't believe we're going back. I mean, what else were we going to do? Dear Uncle Tack, whatever that means. Tatius, was it? Uncle Tatius? For the gang at Shady Bell. Where are we? Oh, wow. Okay. Van Horn Trading Post. Saloon. Hotel. Post office. Fence. I think we need a hotel. How are we supposed to... Oh, we just take that horse, I guess. Your horse is lost. Well, that's great. Okay, well... I guess we go. Hungarian half-bred. Music is cool. Wow. Love that guitar. May I stand unshaken? Music's awesome. Just what guided me this way. Oh, how far are we? Oh crap, okay. Stand unshaken. I'm near. It's the crash of world. Stand unshaken. The pines, they often whisper, they whisper, but no tongue can tell. This game is crazy. Who drinks from the deep water, may he know these singers. Love harmonies. So good. Amidst the crash of the world, may I stand unshaken. Amidst the crash of the finding this on Spotify. We're here. God, we're here. As a wayward soul, will the hotel be haunted by the swamp? I'm so nervous. I don't know what to expect.
Hello? Anyone here?
Search both floors of the mansion for signs of the gang.
Susan! Strauss, you here?
Letter.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place...
Milt keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look. Those are fresh footprints.
Is that this prick?
Looks like someone might be here right now.
Oh, look at us. What are we?
There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton.
I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns.
That prick. I hate these people.
You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley.
We look unwell.
Gentlemen.
We look sick. Shit! You Pinkerton pricks can die. ones that killed Hosea. Shit. Wait, what do we have to do? Okay. Let's mark that. And sneak out. Where's our horse? Oh, shit. That was so close. I want to get this one. Or should we just kill all of them? Where is that one? Oh, he's upstairs. Okay, we did it. We got away. They can find their dead friends. Nice. Were they upstairs? I don't know. I want to kill that Pinkerton leader. I cannot. He's the one that killed Hosea. Poor Hosea. I can't believe how bad this thing hole went. This thing went. Can't believe it. Like, Valentine was bad. And then this... Oh my god, who's that? Don't be like that. Who's that?
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Arthur! Oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing?
Everyone's here.
Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sissica.
Mike
He's been
is here.
Working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, wow. Okay. Thank God. Abigail's fine. Good. Good. I'm glad.
Oh, look.
Hey.
Okay. Okay.
Hey.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler? We? Oh,
yes. She's great. Good job, Sadie.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Aww. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew said you fools were out here. Shit.
It's up your
Give
ass.
Me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar... The United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
How?
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything.
I want to shoot you actually, in the face. Son of a bitch. Everyone I hate you. Down. I hate you so much.
Everyone you could find, didn't you?
You freaking... I can't believe this is happening. Like, this prick... Oh my god.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
I love you, Sadie. Such a badass. She's grown so much.
This way, Arthur!
You're an asshole. I actually hate him.
Take the other side.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you.
Shoot him right now.
I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth.
Good.
To the end of time.
This I killed your friends. Really start to irritate me.
Get him! That's it. Fucking get. Where is he? Yes! We got him, we got him, we got him. Oh my god, we got him. Fuck yeah! Yes! Screw you. Was that him? No, it wasn't. Where is he? Die, all of you. That was him. They all look the same, these pricks. So angry right now. Get out of here. Yes, Arthur, I love it. Gatling gun. Bloody oath, I'm doing that. The Maxim gun. Oh yeah, I agree. Die, you sons of bitches! This is what I want to see. Yes! Die, you assholes. Did we get him? Did we get that shitty leader? There's something wrong with us.
You saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
We're sick.
You okay, son?
We're sick.
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
Shut up.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just
Not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
He won't die. He doesn't, because
not now.
Red Dead 1.
Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you two. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
So actually didn't say break my heart, it said okay. The boy.
I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now.
Now.
You meet Doyle's Tavern, a million avenue.
Okay.
Look at us. We look not right. At all. And we need to shave. Oh, wow. Is this mission over? That was a long-ass mission.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything.
I agree.
Not sure what happens next.
Me neither.
The whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
I'm just baffled. I can't believe it. This has been exhausting. Fleeting joy. Silver. Kill two Pickensons during the Deadeye ambush. Yeah, I killed all of them. Get 5 headshots with the Gatling gun. 70% accuracy with the Gatling gun. We were just going batshit crazy. Loved it. Wow. This has been unbelievable. I can't believe this. Dutch, what does he want? Dutch needs to speak to you. CC Charles. Sadie. How to rescue John. Jimboy Calloway. Where did that Mary mission go? Wow, I need to process everything that has happened because I've... Whew. Wow, insane. Okay, everyone, well, we're going to end... Day. Bill, you're annoying. We're going to end it here. That has been one of the most... Well, it has been the most crazy things that have ever happened to us during this journey. And yeah, I got no words. I hope you enjoyed. And whatever we do next will define what happens for the rest of the story. So we're still in chapter 5. I think there's 6 chapters. So, yeah, I don't know. I need to process. I am exhausted, mentally exhausted, and physically. That was crazy. I cannot believe what we just went through. It's insane. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one.